हेलो फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज डॉक्टर मांद्रेकर वंस अगेन कम अप विथ न्यू टॉपिक। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू हैव सम इंट्रोडक्शन टू कंप्यूटेशनल फ्लूइड डायनेमिक्स, अ न्यू वे फॉर रिसर्च इन मैथमेटिक्स। सो व्हाट इज कंप्यूटेशनल फ्लूइड डायनेमिक्स? सो इट्स अ कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ टू सब्जेक्ट्स, दिस मैथमेटिकल मॉडलिंग और कंप्यूटर्स एंड फ्लूइड डायनेमिक्स। लेट्स सी, एज मोस्ट ऑफ द मैथमेटिशियंस आर अवेयर दैट फ्लूइड डायनेमिक्स हैज एप्लीकेशंस इन वेरियस एरियाज इंक्लूडिंग mechanical, civil, chemical, biomedical, engineering, geophysics, oceanography, meteorology, astrophysics and biology. Most of these flow problems arises in above engineering areas, especially in heat flows, wave flows also. Okay, so to solve these problems using various computer algorithms very easily with minimum error and minimum time, one should have the algorithms. By using which we can get outputs under different conditions for flows and heat transfer, as these flows cannot be tested theoretically most of the times. See, the statement is important because one, you cannot have always theoretical testing, because if somebody wants what will be the action at 1000 degree Celsius of some flows, then you cannot put up directly theoretically practical on ground. So at that time we should require some mathematical model of that. So that is what we have comes under CFD, that is computational fluid dynamics. So that's, one can say that it has application mostly in HVAC, that is heat, ventilation and cooling. So going towards a mathematical approach to computational fluid dynamics, what are the basic requirements for doing research or study in various fields of CFD? So you should require first of all mathematical logic, because doing a programming, one should have a logic and then mathematical algorithm and then mathematical modeling. These are the three first steps. And then you can have computer algorithms, software is related to that, software is related to the mathematical modeling as well as computational fluid dynamics. Then we have the knowledge of partial differential equation, how the equations arises during the heat flow or wave flow. Then the boundary conditions, to solve that you should require a knowledge of boundary value problem. To study various flows, you can solve that problem numerical also. So one should have a knowledge of numerical methods also to solve those problems, especially with various iterative method. So one should have knowledge of order of convergence also, and the most basic, that is mathematical, is calculus and linear algebra. Apart from this, as conditions are growing, you should have different, you have to study different subjects also. So coming to the journals, which are the standard journals in computational fluid dynamics, as I think these are some standard journal in computational, in the field of computational fluid dynamics, having good scope. The first one is IJCFD, that is the International Journal of Computational Fluid Dynamics, which is published by Taylors and Francis. Innovative CFD research, yes, you should have innovative CFD research, both in fundamental as well as applied approach with applications in wide variety of fields. Then we have PCFD, that is Progress in Computational and Fluid Dynamics. It's an international journal with scope in computational fluid dynamics, development towards the mathematical and numerical models which solve the dynamics, fluid dynamics problems in a mathematical model way, or software tools also, innovative applications in CFD. Then we have TCFD, that is Theoretical and Computational Fluid Dynamics. It publishes scholarly research papers, invited review articles also, brief communications, letters and comments also on previously published papers under the areas, but not limited to, in all disciplines where the fluid flow occurs. So wherever fluid flow, that is fluid dynamics occurs, you can go for these journals. Then we have CNF, that is Computers and Fluids. It's an international journal published by elsewhere. You should see the conditions, or you can have a scope of the journal on the web page, what I suggest. Then you have CFD Letters, that is Computational Fluid Dynamics Letters. It presents a worldwide forum for the knowledge, or the students of knowledge among engineers, spreading the knowledge among engineers, scientists and mathematicians working in the field of CFD. Then we have ACME, that is Archives of Computational Methods in Engineering. It mainly deals with the results in research as well as advanced practices in computational engineering, with particular emphasis on mechanics and related areas, but not limited to. Apart from this, one can have the journals which are related to the computational fluid dynamics. Now comes what books you should go for, or one can read to have some introduction of computational fluid dynamics. I am giving some books, name of the books. You can have lots of books apart from this. So based upon various subfields, there are some standard books, but one should have a familiar with the languages like C, C++, Java, Python, R software, then so that one can go for computational fluid dynamics. So the first one is Introduction to CFD by Sunil Kumar, Manas Kumar and Pradeep. This deals with a beginners in CFD, including engineering and science students, okay, by taking some case studies. Then we have Applied Computational Fluid Dynamics, that is by S.C. Gupta. It also deals with UG and PG students who are willing to study CFD along with some numerical methods using CFD. So if you want, or if you are interested to have a CFD with numerical data or numerical approximation, then you have this book. Then the third one is Numerical Heat Transfer and Fluid Flow, A Computational Method in Mechanics and Thermal Science by Suhas Patankar. It focuses on heat and mass transfer, fluid flow, chemical reaction and other related processes for engineering and also science student using simple algebra and elementary calculus. Then we have Computational Fluid Dynamics by John Anderson. It provides an excellent introduction to CFD at the senior level, especially in aerospace and mechanical engineering, and to some extent chemical and civil engineering, but not limited to. One can have a complete course based on this book for a semester. Then we have Computational Fluid Dynamics, A Practical Approach by Jiwan Tu and G.H. Yaw. Both the authors of these books are eminent researchers in the field of computational dynamics. Yes, you can see the research what they have done in the computational fluid dynamics. The book from the title itself tells you that it walks through modeling and computing, a practical approach, as well as interpreting CFD results along with lots of figures and tables. Then we have a book, Think Before You Compute, Prelude to Computational Fluid Dynamics by E.J.H. This book is a milestone in the field of CFD, which is from Cambridge Text in Applied Mathematics series of Applied Mathematics books, which tells you about thinking process in physics, constraints and requirements early on, rewarded with the benefits in time, effort, accuracy and expenses. And the last, what I think, is an introduction to CFD, the finite volume method. It's a numerical method by H. Vertij. It's an introduction to governing equation and boundary condition of viscous fluid flow, turbulence in its modeling, and the finite volume method of solving these problems on computers has been explained. Not limited to this. So to have more information, you can put up the queries in chat box. For more details about CFD, please subscribe the channel. Thank you. Thank you very much.